He was wondering what station to get off.
I
it's the brakes. You know what causes them the train to overheat? It's the brakes, but feel how jerky that is? That's what causes the brakes to heat up. Yeah, and you can smell it sometimes. Have you ever ran to catch a train before? Yeah. If they're too packed during rush hour, I just wait a couple trains. But you kind of just, that's the way it is when trains are maybe like germ scan. Crazy. And like it's so hot in the summertime and these poor old ones don't have air. You see the ramps back there? Some of the old train units don't have those. Yeah. But they say it could be another few years before these are all gone. Because there's no funding coming in for transit right now.
And the
these have leather seat on them. The one thing about the new trains, you don't have to worry about them breaking down like these weren't. Yeah. What stop are you today?
City
Yeah. We're going all the way to Somerset.
To Somerset.
Yeah, some of these cars now have over like 3 million kilometers on them. Yeah. But that just shows you how much these trains, they've given us value since the 80s, right? Like forever. So these trains were like legendary for years. They just kept on. They don't need these to last. Not only is this old. Yeah. Well, with something that gets pretty old, you're going to expect breakdowns once. That's just how it is. The train's gonna get really busy downtown. They gotta have a feeling. Pretty much, yeah. I'm filming YouTube videos for my channel. This is what I do to make sure, you know, I'm trying to get all the old ones before they're retired.
Sure or not. I don't know.
It's just a hobby I do for myself. videos. I just figured, I don't know what people would say about me filming on public transit, so I just kept it private. I'm doing the safe route. What content were you going to post if you were to start one? Okay. I got like 200 videos on my channel now.
You have to open some.
Yes. And sometimes I notice they leave these trains going after rush hour sometimes.
So they wouldn't have so much
traffic
in the rest.
But then you're putting the train at risk for breaking down, right? But not the same people work the same schedule have that. Different people, they don't work on the same schedule. Like, some people may not get off till 7 at night. I'm glad I'm kind of in a wheelchair so I can have a half comfortable run. Last year I just accomplished something really big. I just graduated high school. I was so worn out and tired in the end, though. That's a long haul. Yeah. And I only missed 5 days out of my grade 12 year. I was so determined that I went to school half six someday. I feel like you kind of have no choice, right? You get behind quick in high school, and I don't like that. Yeah, throughout my career, I didn't miss much either just because of that.
Thank you.
think I got 3-4 current sets of old trains on this red line, and I almost got all the old trains that are left. Yeah. Probably about 20 to almost 30 plus. So I can have memory of this DC train. Oh yeah, I put them in a playlist. And I put the units in order, like there's numbers on each train, so it's some work having a YouTube channel, but I tell you, for me, it's pretty enjoyable. Yeah.
It's interesting how they end up
doing
that.
Mm-hmm.
It's getting colder.
Yesterday I had a 10.5 hour day. I was going from, I think, 12:20 to 11 o'clock at night. I like having extra mornings. I just feel like, you know, you get your blood moving, you get your body moving, you go out and do something most of your week and keep productive. It makes you feel good. That was like me with high school. I burned the bridge in both directions. Hey, that's how hard I worked. Lots of storage, but once the videos are on YouTube, I delete them completely off of my phone and restart it. So on an average, sometimes it depends, I do like over 20 minute videos. Like I can film all the way from Tuscany to City Hall. Until an old one comes, because I was watching the pass and they were all in the boat.
Oh, they're going to be coming.
No.
Downtown
or no? All right. You must have to hop on the train every morning.
Yeah, well, tomorrow when you go to the post office or whatever, we just send the whole total and I transfer it. Thank you, man. I really appreciate that. You have a great day. Bye.